Sarah's Walking Club has swelled to nearly 7,000 members. And as you can imagine, there are a lot of questions that come up in the Facebook group. Well, now she's getting answers in a series she calls Walking Club 101. And today she's finding out what you need to know when searching for the perfect pair of shoes. Very important that you wear the right shoes, Sarah.
Oh, so important, Dia. Now, this is a topic that comes up often in the Walking Club Facebook group. What brands are best for walking? Can I wear running shoes as walking shoes? And how can I tell when it's time for a new pair? Well, I took a trip to Feet First in South Tampa to sort some things out. The shoe store is locally owned and operated and has been serving the running and walking community in the Bay Area for more than 30 years. So when shopping for shoes, store manager Nikki Brownell says it's best to go to a place like Feet First so you can get fitted. That way, professionals can select the best pair in your price range that suits the way you walk.
If you have improper products on your feet, then it's not going to be fun, you're not going to feel good, it's going to hurt, and you're not going to stay with it.
Brownell goes in depth answering a wide range of questions in this 7-minute video. It's posted right now at the top of the Walking Club Facebook group. Just search for Sarah's Walking Club and James and Dia. Turns out I've been wearing a half size too small, so Nikki helped me out.
How about that?
Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Yeah. I have to get on your Walking Club Facebook group and, you know, make sure that you know, we're doing exactly as we're supposed to do.
Yes.
Such good advice.
Thanks.